I need your recommendation for the best Apple Watch development tutorial.
Sometimes you have to go to the source, and my suggestion is the developer.apple.com section on developing for the Apple Watch.
If I could understand that, I would not be asking you.
You'll want to get the WatchKit SDK from the Apple site, even if you do not use their documentation.
That is like the minimum step of programming apps for the Apple Watch.
If you have an existing app like an activity tracker, you can actually turn it into an Apple Watch app. Per the instructions on the ThinkApps.com blog.
They have a lot of articles. I do not want to have to wade through them to find the relevant content.
They say to go to the iPhone project, file, new, target and select Apple Watch. Set the properties for the app, adapt the storyboard of the WatchKit app component. Set up the extension of the WatchKit extension so it can talk to the iPhone.
The Apple Watch is separate from the iPhone.
When you are tracking metrics in the Apple Watch, it is going to use the iPhone to save data to the cloud or relay health concerns to your doctor. Once you get that extension designed, set up the Glance interface.
That's where you tell it what to show as a quick reference, like hello, your heart rate is too high.
Once you've tested it in the simulator for the Apple Watch, you can save it and then publish it via the App Store.
The only benefit of that method is turning an existing app into an Apple Watch app.
Or you program the app for the iPhone and then convert it into an Apple Watch app, and then you can sell it for those who want to track workout levels either way.
I suppose that also means I can sit through the more numerous iPhone development tutorials, and then publish apps for the Apple Watch too. But where can I find tutorials for making new apps for the Apple Watch?
AppCoda.com has a good WatchKit tutorial for beginners. So does code.tutsplus.com.
I think I've seen the tutsplus.com Swift programming language tutorial.
Ray Wenderlich is a major Swift and Apple programming guru. And he has a decent Apple Watch tutorial down to the getting started section that's probably easier to follow than Apple's.
At least his content is free, whereas you have to pay for the Apple Watch app making lessons on Udemy.
I still think you should watch the intro video at developer.apple.com/watchkit.
I'd prefer a site like Code with Chris.
CodeWithChris.com does have a lesson on how to make Apple Watch apps, and even he refers you to the Apple Development Beginning lesson.